Redmi 8A specifications revealed, 6.2 inch HD plus display, 4GB RAM, 5000 mAh battery, and more. Redmi 8A specifications have been revealed via a TENA listing, which yesterday had shown the design of the smartphone. The budget Redmi 8A upgrades over its predecessor include a bigger display, beefier battery, a new 4GB RAM option, and more storage than ever on an A series device. The smartphone was recently spotted on the website of Thai Certification Authority NBTC, so its launch should not be too far away. With the leaked specifications and images, we have a fuller picture of what to expect from the Redmi 8A, though the processor is still unknown. The Redmi 8A specifications include a 6.217-inch TFT display with waterdrop notch and HD+, 720x1520 pixels, resolution. It will be powered by Android 9 Pie-based MIUI 10 operating system and an octa-core 2GHz processor. RAM options listed on TENA include 2GB, 3GB, and 4GB, while storage variants are 16GB, 32GB, and 64GB. MicroSD card support will be up to 512GB. In the camera department, the Redmi 8A will feature a single 12MP sensor on the back. The sensor will be placed towards the middle and have the LED flash placed below it. The front camera, housed in the waterdrop style notch, will have 8MP resolution. The phone has no fingerprint sensor, so buyers will still have to use face unlock. It houses a 5000 mAh battery, which is significant upgrade over the 4000 mAh cell of the Redmi 7A. The upcoming handset weighs 188 grams and measures 156.3x75.4x9.4mm in size. Color options will include black, red, blue, white, green, purple, pink, and gray.